Officials now say it's up to 27,000 people, a growing problem at UPMC, as the company says workers may have their personal information compromised. Of the 27,000 employees possibly exposed, 788 have been victims of tax fraud. And while the company says no patient information has been breached, workers are now feeling some stress. Here's what UPMC has to say about it. We are continuing to work with the IRS, Secret Service, and FBI to determine the source of the breach. They're also asking employees to register with LifeLock to avoid any possible fraudulent activity.